A WA study has revealed major problems with the state's lucrative fly-in, fly-out workforce. As Claire Grantham reports, many are sacrificing their health and well-being just to chase the mining dollar.
The Corkles are proud to say they're a fly-in, fly-out family, but mother of two Annette says at times it can be extremely hard when her husband Brenton is away for work, 4 weeks at a time.
He feels very isolated. The biggest thing is missing out on family functions and moments and missing out on achievements in the kids' lives.
WA has 90,000 FIFO workers. A Lifeline WA study has revealed a number of those experience mental and physical issues, mainly caused by separation from their homes and family. Workers away for long periods of time and with young children often become increasingly stressed in the days before they fly out.
It can be extremely hard in that he knows he's got to leave his boys and leave me as well. And, yeah, so it does get stressful for him.
The study also found a stigma among workers prevents many seeking help, many not even realising on-site help is available. Just this week, the coroner highlighted the pressures of FIFO work in his findings into the deaths of two young boys who died after being left in a shower for 10 hours, saying it was clear their mother was struggling with her husband away for work.
It's on a remote site. There may be no mobile phone coverage and no internet coverage. That can make it obviously really difficult to connect with family and friends at home.
It's just a different lifestyle. It doesn't work for everyone and it is a choice. It's a choice to enter FIFO.
The boys miss him dreadfully. When he's home, it's just excitement plus.
Claire Grantham, 10 News.